And this is the vicious fighting that the
and malnutrition, particularly
Al-Shabaab, remain a threat.
Is that it?
Welcome to Mogadishu Cribs.
Yo, what's up? This is how I'm living these days. This is called the Mudul. Starting out, I did not have a mission, and I just wanted to make my friends laugh.
Ha. Hosu so daga yashan daga gudhisa kula joga. Wadada sarana had the chain and finch ban so dafe.
We are in Italy. You can check it out if you are here, link up. Now, my mission might be just showing that Mogadishu is just as normal as anywhere else in the world. I think a lot of people fret over coming to certain African countries that have experienced war. It was astonishing. It was like walking in the mall and seeing your reflection in a slice of mirror. We know that we come from an oral tradition. We recognize ourselves as pioneers in poetry in Africa, especially. No, I don't feel privileged. At all. A lot of us who came back to Somalia are here because we want to be here, not because we live lavishly. I'm actually putting myself at risk every time I leave the house, knowing that there's a sniper on somebody's roof, a suicide car can zoom past me, but I'm here to make that change. The biggest issue is that people will tell you you can't do certain things because you're a woman, and it should be your utmost pleasure to prove them otherwise. A lot of people tell me that you can't do X, Y, and Z because you're married. Yes, I'm married. I'm not crippled.
In Somalia, it started in 2014. We were talking about the war.
When I go out, I try to look for beauty within the ruins, really. For me to sell Somalia in 15 seconds is impossible, but I will tell you that massive change is happening in Somalia, and you want to be a part of it.